This view depicts the cone overpicking mechanism. We can see that the bottom shaft turns in the clockwise direction. When the crank is at the bottom center, the picking tappet nose hits the cone. The vertical shaft turns partially, which in turn moves the picking stick, and so the picker strikes the shuttle. Thus the weft thread is inserted. The picking stick and the picker then return to their original positions by the action of the spring. A similar mechanism is fitted on the other side of the loom. So when the bottom shaft rotates by one turn, two picks are inserted. This is how the overpicking mechanism works in a loom.